And today we try to speak about developing the fast break for the, let's say, this age, 15, 16, 17, 18. Not for the seniors, because we're not going in the tactic opening of the fast break. We try going on the some opening, what is like school, and the rules for the every young players. We have three phases. First of all, I must tell you, all these things, what I do, it's my rules. I don't want you to think now this is ex-Yugoslavian, ex-Croatian. Usually, everybody on the summer region, like you in Israel, use the same rules. We use these rules, and this is my rules. Okay, you must know this thing. This is very important. Three phases of the fast developing on the fast break. First of all, box out and rebound.
No.
Second phase, how we put ball outside from defense court to the offense court. It's the second part. And third phase is how we score. How we going to score. And I will show you what I'm using to preparing my team. It doesn't matter if I work in padded, good, very good level, or a little less level, or with national team players, it doesn't matter. I always use these things which I will show you now. Let's go. Five couples, every couple one ball. We are in the first phase. Box out.